13 WHAM News.
All right, thank you, Angela. Now the story of another young hero, this one from Ontario County. Canandaigua police say 15-year-old Trevor Dobies jumped into the lake after 49-year-old Kevin Dainty went into Canandaigua Lake and did not surface. Dobies and another man, Scott McCartney, brought Dainty to shore and attended to him until help arrived. We're told Dobies recently completed lifeguard training. We're going to hear from him and McCartney tonight on 13 WHAM News at 10 and 11.